Welcome back to another slow fashion video. It's Alyssa coming at you from the living room today. For those of you who are new, welcome. Thank you so much for joining. Every week I talk about slow fashion with a heavy focus on minimalism and using and loving what you have and shopping smart so that you can create a curated seasonless wardrobe full of pieces that you actually love and wear. So if that sounds like your jam, hit subscribe below. I post every Sunday. And for those of you coming back, big hello to you. Thank you so much for watching and for coming back. This week, I did it. I said I would do it in my last video. I am going to take this shirt dress, which I have had for ages, and I'm gonna style it a whole bunch of different ways. It is the most versatile piece for spring, summer, but I've also styled it for work and play and into the winter and fall months as well. And I tried to keep everything that I styled it with really simple so that you can recreate these looks if you like them, hopefully you do, from the pieces in your own closet. So let's just jump right in. of this shirt dress. Tell me which look was your favorite, or if you have a certain way of styling a shirt dress that you would recommend. I'd love to know. Big thanks for watching. If you liked this video, give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to hit subscribe if you haven't already. And I hope you have a great week and can't wait to see you with another slow fashion video. Ciao!